What is final keyword in Java?
In Java, the final keyword is used to denote constants. It can be used with variables, methods, and classes. Once any entity, variable, method, or class is declared final, it can be assigned only once. That is, the final variable cannot be reinitialized with another value. The final method cannot be overridden. The final class cannot be extended. 1. Java final variable. In Java, we cannot change the value of a final variable. For example, in the above program, we have created a final variable named age. And we have tried to change the value of the final variable. When we run the program, we will get a compilation error with the following message. Note, it is recommended to use uppercase to declare final variables in Java. 2. Java final method. In Java, the final method cannot be overridden by the child class. For example, we have created a final method named display inside the final demo class. Here, the main class inherits the final demo class. We have tried to override the final method in the main class. When we run the program, we will get a compilation error with the following message. 3. Java final class. In Java, the final class cannot be inherited by another class. For example, we have created a final class named final class. Here, we have tried to inherit the final class by the main class. When we run the program, we will get a compilation error with the following message.